Flyers taking the court as they host Jackson Center at the Hangar. Jackson Center's Drew Sosby decided to pull up for the deep three, and he drains it along with the shrug. And Gavin Boozer with the steal for the visitors. He takes it coast to coast for the lay-in. Marion Local looking to get on the board in this one. Derek Albers underneath gets his own rebound and puts it in. And a big win for Marion Local as they defeat Jackson Center 55-46.